Hello guys, I want to show you real quick how to fix these two bug event lab from the festival of this month. All you need to do, Alt F4 the game, and then press the Windows key and R, type TEMP, and then delete everything in this folder. You could, however, delete only Forza 5 files, but I would recommend deleting everything here. And if you face any errors, cannot open, cannot close, cannot delete, just hit skip. That's pretty much it. And then you can start your game and play those events. Go get them, boys. Thank you for watching. Have fun.